Anthony, welcome to Radio Tarana. How are you today?
I'm just fine. Thank you very much.
Now, tell us, when did you approach Global Finance, and was this for a mortgage refinancing or a new loan? Tell us a bit about that.
Well, a couple of months ago, actually, I went to Global Finance. This is the first time I've been there. I heard about their name in the market, but I've never had the opportunity to take their services. So when I needed a loan from the bank, and obviously the bank that I go to normally, they declined, actually. They didn't want me to give loan. So I, you know, a friend of mine told me that, why don't you go to Global Finance? So I went to the Global Finance. And the people I met, particularly the guy I met there, Asim,
yeah.
He took me through the loan process. He took me, make me understand what it involves and, you know, how he could help me. And look, the result was fantastic, and he was able to get me a loan from the other bank. So I was really, really pleased with the services they provided, and I had no hesitation recommending them to other people, you know. Services were excellent, so that's what I want to say.
Lovely. So you're happy with the service and the way they got you the loan done, and the ongoing service has also been good?
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Yeah. Yeah.
Even I had a couple of other loans, and they recently refinanced the loan. So that was fantastic service again. I was very pleased. I forgot about it, but they called me up and said, look, your you know, other mortgages are what to... you know, if you want to fix it, get back to us. And I said, of course, you know. So they got me another very good rate as well from other banks. So fantastic services they provided.
Lovely. Thank you for sharing your experience with us today, Anthony, and have a good day.
That's what, you have a good day too.